YouTube, what is happening? So I'm KGC Epic, and you guys know that if you check out my videos and whatnot. We got some more King's Cup. Last video, I'm still trying to do the challenge part of the King's Cup week. I got the practice down in the first try, and this is my third try at the challenge. In the second try, my fucking Wi-Fi dropped during my last attempt at actually going through the challenge, and I still lost the fucking match. So anyways, I'm hoping that I'll have a smoother fucking gameplay these rounds here, and let's get right into it, honestly. Ah shit, ah come on, I was right there to using the fucking rocket. You gotta be fucking kidding me, I had no reason to lose that match, honestly. That's not real, man. I mean, that's just bullshit. Yo, what kind of kiting shit is that? That is such trash. Alright, we just overwhelmed them with a whole bunch of fucking sparkies, so that's good. But I mean, at the end of the day, I don't think I'll be able to beat the challenge because I lost twice already. Why the fuck is it so hard for me to beat this challenge right now? Thank you. That's my second win. Like I said, I don't think I'll be able to beat this challenge here. Well, at least on this try. Ah, fuck, I lost. Damn it. Alright guys, that's me trying the fucking challenge again. It's really fucking hard actually. So I lost again. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Check out the next fucking vid because I am going to beat this fucking challenge. Check out the link for my Facebook and Twitter in the description. Check out my other videos. And you know, just I'm trying to get my channel out there, so hit that, you know, that thumbs up button and all that sort of stuff. It really helps, and as usual, stay epic.